should all drown in lakes of blood. Now they will know why they are afraid of the dark. Now they will learn why they fear the night.
My name is Yenna, and I'm 190 years old. I was born out of revenge for the death of my younger sister and her unborn child, as they were being taken prisoner along with other people from my tribe while being led to a prison camp somewhere in the desert. That was in 1860. I have spent the last 100 years studying and perfecting the dark magic so as to make sure my sister's murderer, a soldier in the U.S. Army, and his bloodline be cursed until the last of his generation withers into the earth. I continue to live from the life forces I take from those so young and innocent. Through my magic, I use their powers to feed my own and carry out my only purpose in life.
So here we are again in secret ceremonies.
But now, as the last of the soldiers' bloodline is finally becoming extinct, I have found another. She has more energy and power than anyone here and in this existence. I will make her mine.
I will make her mine.
I will make her mine.
So nicely.